Dear President Zelensky and dear everyone, it's been two long and brutal years. I have said it before and I will say it again. Denmark stands firmly behind Ukraine. We will continue our strong support to your fight for freedom, democracy and justice, a future in peace and prosperity. Your fight is our fight. Slava Ukraine. Thank you.